What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, kicking back off right where we promised. Let's get this going.
Wasn't Inominat's vessel supposed to be the Earth?
Well, stereotypically at least, gods tend to have a penchant for high places. Gods and other things.
And other things? You mean birds?
I'm talking about people like you.
Birds. Birds fly because they must. Luffy said that a long time ago. That must be the answer Artorias was looking for. And yet, is it my answer?
Oh.
Oh boy. Magma Tower. Yo ho ho ho! That's badass. Formate! I was close to getting it. And I think there's a tier 3 art beyond what I'm doing now that you get by spending all 5, but I'd imagine I probably have to be some ridiculously high level. Something silly like.
I don't think we have a chance!
For what now? Right now, everyone is. I don't even know what my level is. I don't know, I'm like in the 40s, I think. Alright, that's enough. It's time to just end this. She's got no problem pulling off her badass combo.
I thought we were done for.
I have Mithril Talisman on him. We did like a mana bridge. like she's dancing. Also, these things look nothing like Malakim. I know they were like, oh yeah, these are higher Malakim, but these are demons. Like, all the Malakim that we know are either they're Normans or they have human-like features. And, like, most of the ones the Abbey had have human-like features, and as soon as you break their mask, it's revealed. You know, they're not bird people. They look just like humans. They're calling all these Malakim, but these look nothing like Malakim. These look a lot more like demons. Malakim that have been, I don't know, modified or transformed in some way. This place really does never end. Let's take the door that has all the cats. I trust this one more. Oh, I can see it! Geoboard. You? Oh, you gotta. Probably gotta shatter this crystal anyway. Let's go do that first. I think my mic does not mute anymore, like it should. Even when I put the headset thing up, I don't think it's actually muting anything. I think it just like pretends to mute, but it doesn't actually. I don't know why. I think the back end effects of when I thought I was getting sick are finally coming to pass. Coughing up in my throat. That's the worst, because like I feel perfectly fine. I don't feel sick, but I just have like shit in my throat. Oh god, oh lord, this is bad. Pulling out the super melee combination here. Oggy, it was an accident. I meant to pull back an element there, but whatever. Velvet is murdering everything. I guess we'll just hang out for a bit. Don't worry about it, guys. Velvet's got this covered. Just hang out. Ah, damn it, Geoboard.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Wasted theronization.
Oh,
Naka, get off of me!
Little bitch, stop running! So it's hard to, like, when you're fighting big stuff, it's easy to just group it all up and, you know, dive bomb it with damage, but when they're all tiny, you'll get the thing right just this way. You're gonna see that after I pop the crystal. That's all I had to do. Problem is, I have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to go. This whole place is just like a maze. Get over to that thing. Oh man, there are a lot of freaking places in that formation in the sky. Jesus. Are we gonna be here for a few episodes, it seems. Get a weapon that I already have. And it's like strictly worse too. I guess let's hit them one at a time, figure out what needs what. So this... that actually looks really promising. This is the one that I need to... Well, if there's a pale moon orb, there's got to be a blood moon orb. Stop. Door is right there. Please stop. Almost there. This way, maybe I unlock whatever I need to get through the center area here. Chance to not lose souls during break soul. That's. But I really want to level it up if I was going to use it. Oh, look at the juice! But this also is not where I want to go. Just an item over there. Well, the only place I haven't gone that hole that I saw that was dropped down. Where did that at? That was over this way. Maybe I have to drop down the hole and that's how I get over to the next part. Kind of reminiscent of going through that weird labyrinth near the end of Final Fantasy XII, where it was like just a bunch of teleports, the teleports, and there's. You just couldn't really figure out where the hell you were trying to go. We're gonna try the hole. And hopefully it doesn't just like take me back to the previous zone. And soaring trees, okay? I knew there were more orbs. It's not the orb I was expecting. Also, I'm starting to think maybe these will be somehow related to, like, I don't know. Because I'm finding I'm finding a bunch of them. And at first I was thinking they were some type of key that was needed to take on Inomata. Like, for each orb that you found, he, you know, loses a certain elemental resistance or something like that, you know. But now, I don't know, that could actually still be it. I'm starting to wonder maybe for like legendary weapons or something instead. Which way am I supposed to go? Cosmic Earthpulse. this the one I just opened up? I don't even know, man. Everything here looks the frickin' same. No, not this way. Over there now. Chest is now accessible. Oh, it just brought me back here? Oh wait, it's different. This is different now. I'm on like a different level. Oh wait, no I'm not. What the fuck? Am I? I don't even know, man. Everything looks the same around here. Sublime ring lower level. Okay, so I do gotta go this way. Out of my way. Right, so we are making progress. And the chest. Whoa!
Are we ready for this?
I guess we're. Oh, you bitches.
You got.
scary things.
Spider Lady's easy enough. Go back and get the chest. Might as well. Actually, that's just an item chest, so it's gonna be like a fucking grape gel or something. It's a mobile chest. You can tell if a chest will have a weapon or a consumable based on the design of it, and that is the kind that does not have anything of crazy value on another one of these things. Valuables. So I got Dawn, Twilight, Azure Skies, Pale Moon, Soaring Trees. Well. If I'm going off my theory that they're related to elements, green. So yeah, air, water, earth, fire, pale would be physical, I guess. It's the five elemental types of damage in the game. That would be cool if that was it. Like, Nomenaut has lower level. Why would I go back to a lower level? Just another six. It's this one, Celestial Purple Jewel. So I don't think they have to do with just elements. Maybe it's something like different buffs that he has that get removed. Oh yeah. Non-elemental attack power increased. Oh, they kind of suck. Never mind. That would have been cool though if there were like five gems that you had to find, and for each gem you didn't find, you might not have like that particular element. That would have been a cool mechanic. Yeah, this place doesn't end. I did. It's just perfect, because we're right at that 30 minute. Whew. Cosmic Earthpulse is tiring. Anyway, we're gonna wrap this one up here for now. Oh, man. Stretch after that. Oh, that's surfing. Yeah, we'll continue this on tomorrow. On the Cosmic Earthpulse. Probably make our way to Artorias and Nomenaut by the end of the week, so stay tuned. See you guys then.